Come on, crowd, this is the final of the New South Wales State Freestyle Titles. Dylan Stopak, make some noise for him. Tom Kenta, make some noise. Here we go, Dylan, 3, 2, 1. Dylan, transfer it into the uppers. Tom Kenta needs your encouragement now. Another mistake. 3, 2, 1. Okay, stop. Judge, the winner of the first battle in the final was Tom Kenta. The winner of the second battle was Dylan Stopak. We have a tiebreaker, crowd. Dylan, 30 seconds. Starting now. Here we go. Come on, crowd, make some noise for Dylan. Come on, crowd, Dylan Quinlan all together now. Make some noise, come on, bring the house down, like up. Dylan's styling it up now, trick for trick. Can you handle it? Oh, that's time. Tom, you got a fly here. Come on, crowd, get behind Tom. Starting it off. Tom's going to pull out all the big tricks here to take home this New South Wales state title. Little mistake there. Come on, crowd, get behind him. Tom Kenta, everybody. 5 seconds. 2, 1, that is time. Put your hands together, both competitors. Okay, we're going to do the old-fashioned way, Simon, so you're going to grab their hands. In the middle of the stage, boys. There we go, right in the middle there. We're going to grab the hands. In 3. The New South Wales Freestyle Football Champion for 2016 is, put the hand up now, Dylan Stopak takes it, everybody! Well done, Dylan. I'm going to grab a few words with him. I'm also going to present him with the check. The winner's check. If we can get a quick photo with the photographers there, that'll be great. Well done, Dylan. Okay, Dylan, you cut the music now, Mr. DJ. He's still alive. Maybe not. We'll just talk. Ah, oh, there he is. Okay, Dylan! How's it feel? That was a tough battle.
Yeah, it was very tough. It feels great to have won it, and yeah, it's tough, like you said.
So first round didn't go according to plan, but then second round you started to pick it up, and third round you absolutely blitzed it.
Yeah, obviously I realised that in my first round I wasn't getting it together, so I needed to pull my head and get it together, and then had a really good third round, which I was quite happy with, so that was what got it.
Do you think your experience now, you are the Australian champion and have won a few good battles in your time now, that really came to the fore today?
Yeah, that was definitely one of the best like battles, like especially that last round, that what it came down to, so yeah, it was pretty awesome, and yeah, that was good.
Now you're looking forward to going to the Oceania titles now in Melbourne, where you do have the opportunity to possibly get on the world tour. So basically, Dylan, if he wins the Oceanias, he's in with a good chance of being on the Freestyle Football World Tour next year, which would be pretty amazing, Bill.
Yeah, that whole event down there in December in Melbourne will be one of the greatest freestyle events ever in Australia. And yeah, it'll be awesome to have a chance to even be on the world tour. So yeah, I guess we'll just see what happens.
Awesome. Please put your hands together for the New South Wales champion, Dylan Starpack, everyone. Tom Kenton, here you come. Tom, you gave it the best shot ever. How do you feel?
I feel all right. I was a bit disappointed with my second and third rounds. Like, they didn't go that well to plan, but Dylan's like amazing freestyler, and to push him like that is always good.
Yeah, because this is really only your second competition now. You shocked everyone in the Australian titles this year and got fourth. And then today you shocked another people. Like, you beat Dylan in qualifying as well. So you're really on his tail now.
Yeah, like, I've been working really hard. Like, I'm kind of like a ghost in the scene for like 2 years or something, and then to come to the Australian titles and now competing, it's a great experience, and I just want to push everyone like to improve and stuff like as hard as I can.
Awesome. Please put your hands together, you're going to hear a lot more about him. Tom Kenton, everybody.